How well do you know California Democratic gubernatorial nominee Gavin Newsom? Here are five interesting facts that will get you more acquainted with the candidate before you go out and vote this Tuesday. Number one, he is dyslexic. Newsom first found out about his dyslexia when he was in third grade. In order to combat his dyslexia, he has developed many skills, such as the ability to memorize text, and which he states has helped him in his political career. Number two, he went to college on a partial baseball scholarship. After struggling on his SATs, Gavin believed that college was not for him, but went through his passion for baseball, Gavin was able to get a partial scholarship to Santa Clara University. Number three, his connection to the Getty Museum. His longtime friends, the Gettys, are well known for their famous Getty Museums in Los Angeles. The Newsoms and Gettys are so close, in fact, that Gavin's father once helped deliver their ransom money. Today, the Gettys remain loyal friends and Newsom's biggest political donors. Number four, he founded his own winery. In 1992, Gavin founded the Plump Jack Winery on Fillmore Street in San Francisco. Newsom opened this passion project with his childhood friend, Gordon Getty. Number five, his ex-wife is now dating Donald Trump Jr. Gavin was married to his ex-wife, Kimberly Guilfoyle, for 5 years. Kimberly is best known for her work as a co-host on Fox News' show, The Five. Newsom and Guilfoyle's marriage was short-lived due to demands on their careers, and was finalized after Newsom had an affair with his secretary, who also happened to be his best friend slash campaign manager's wife. Since then, Kimberly is now happily dating Donald Trump Jr.